supposed to be like a Milsim firing line? If it was, that was pretty fun.